those pole dotted in his blue. 760. We're getting into lively tuned up engines here. Poor Renault, he's a bit of a pretty one. Number 62. It says on my sheet that that's a Ford Fiesta, but I don't think so. Number 58 got over the finish line at 130 miles an hour in 52.44 seconds. But Paul Nutter got over there in 123 miles an hour, but a shorter time, 49.5 seconds. The further the faster we go. Ian Johnson's finished in 51.95, John Moxham's finished in 57.57. That's a nice, neat arrangement. And here's number 69, in his BMW. It is BMW. 2 minutes 67 to get out of the hole. We'll follow James on round, shall we? Just for old time's sake. James Hunt is at Beaches in 34.3 seconds, but Richard Scotchman has just crossed the line in exactly 1.12. Just over 60 seconds it took him to do that. And James Hunt has come over the line at 95 miles an hour.